Oh my God, my mother was good friends with this Irani UAE lady who married a UAE. But at Zakia's engagement, my mother told me what they were doing was, and even Amma Badri was very hurt, they were putting the first wife back behind. They were not giving her importance, and they were giving that other lady importance, the mother, that is Papa Fatma Sajwani and Zakia both. My mother was saying, look at this injustice. So my mother, after that, retreated from her old friend because of this. Otherwise, we were very good friends. In Karachi also, I remember we used to go to their house. So this is what they were doing. Denying would not do. I will not. This will not do. Lying. Give justice where justice is due. Give mercy where mercy is due. Don't deny innocent people. My innocent years. I was 3 and a half, my mother's child, who survived. You killed Salwa, my mother's few months old infant child. You killed Farah. You got Salwa killed by bribing the ayah and making the ayah choke her with the milk she gave her to drink in the bottle to death. Stop denying this. I know. Don't make us think and feel that we are bad and rubbish. You have been doing this all your life with Amma Badri, with my mother. You have tried every way to encourage Fuad, your brother, and your son. Fatma Sajwani did it. So stop making us feel filthy, bad, and badmash, like we are dirt, rotten,